Just as I wanted.
I swear, if there's
how
bugs,
can you work here?
Super.
Saver.
Top of the line job there.
Top of the line job there.
Pretty much what I asked for.
How was the rush hour, nephew? Hope you didn't get trampled beneath all the customers coming in from that bus. I've heard workers tell me there's little difference between a passenger bus and Armageddon. Now, if you're feeling overworked, how about investing in some help? Trust me, it's a completely different experience being the one in charge. Give it a shot. See how it feels to be the boss of your own establishment. I'll send you more information in an email in the future.
You're amazing. You're amazing.
Nice. Top of the line job there. Thank you. the line job there.
That'll do.
What I ask for.
Said anything.
You're amazing.
just as I wanted.
Have a nice day. Great job. Fine job there.
incredible.
Worried we'd be stranded.
Go over budget.
Mayday! 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 This is Fox 29. I've been hit. I require an emergency landing permit. Is anyone there, for God's sake? Mayday! Mayday! Ah, damn it. This crap doesn't work. Hold on, sweetie. We'll get out of this alive. We are invincible!
That'll do.
Nice. Thank you.
Hey, you, come over here. Don't you see I need some help? I'm Joe Kowalski, U.S. Air Force Second Lieutenant. And who are you, Private? I know this place, but I don't know you. What are you, a mute? Jesus Christ, this is gonna be a nightmare. Is this station yours? What a mess you've got here. Time to take care of this old airstrip. After that, I might introduce you to some business. But first, show me what you're made of. Go and check that barn. I'm sure old Toei is still there, and I'll need help from the both of you. Now, march on. Yes, sorry. Good luck.
Super!
Just as I wanted.
Cool.
I would go over budget.
Thank you.
You're a lifesaver.
Super. super.
Fine job there.
I was worried I'd go over budget.
Change a bit. Nice work, soldier. We'll need that old fella to drag my plane to the barn. Hope you know how to use it. Oh, yeah. I see some indication of a brain here. I think we're about to achieve something great, friendo. Ready to put your back into it? Nice work. Now, time to fix my plane's wings somehow. Your shelves are empty. I have an idea. I've got a small stash of duct tapes. We'll use those. But maybe a younger pair of eyes would do better. Try to cover as many holes as you can. It's pretty easy.